fun looking at pictures of, well, of goats. And, the first thing that came to my head was Michael Jordan. Second thing that came to my head was Michael P. Rossi. Mr. Rossi, you the goat.
Thank you, Mr. Rossi, for such a great year. We learned a lot, but I think my biggest takeaway was that the three most important authors of our time are Hemingway, Fitzgerald, and Rick Riordan. You made class fun and engaging, but we were still able to learn a lot, so thank you very much.
Hi, Mr. Rossi. I wanted to say thank you for being a great teacher this year. I've had a really good time learning about all the books and listening to your stories, and I'm lucky to have been in your classroom. Enjoy your chocolates.
Hi, Mr. Rossi. You're a swagalicious man, and you're a wonderful teacher. Thank you so much for teaching me everything you know. I've learned so much from you. I will take everything I've learned from your class into my 20th century blended literature class. Have a great summer, because you deserve it.
Thanks, Mr. Rossi, for being a great teacher. I feel as though you genuinely care about all of us, and I think that's so rare to find. I'm so glad that I got you as a teacher, because it made AP3 so fun and so enjoyable. It's probably one of the best parts of my day, every day. I enjoyed going, I always had a smile after the class, and so thank you for being one of the best teachers at NEQA.
Hey, Mr. Rossi, it's been great having you this year. Hope you have a great summer, and it's been a real blast. Thanks.
Mr. Rossi, the reason that you're important to me is just because of your enormous heart. I mean, you really care about each and every person that you come into contact with, whether it be school, your class, or monologue show. You just genuinely care, and I appreciate that.
Hey, Mr. Rossi, I just want to say thank you for being such an awesome teacher this year. I'll really miss your passionate teaching style next year and your overall goofy attitude.
Hey, Mr. Rossi. Well, hey, I just wanted to thank you for the 2017-2018 school year. It was a blast, just like Jimmy Neutron. And I really appreciate all that you taught us and how exuberant your teaching method is. It's really a joy to watch and just a really joy to experience. Thanks.
Hi there, Mr. Rossi. Thanks for the great year. And I think the single thing I've noticed most about you is just how passionate you are when you teach us. And for that, I think that's what made the class so memorable and so enjoyable for me. So thank you for a great year again, and enjoy summer break.
Mr. Rossi, thank you so much for the amazing year in English. I'm so grateful to have you as my teacher this year. And I'm going to miss listening to all your stories and words of advice every single day in class.
Hi, Mr. Rossi. I just want to say thank you for everything you do for your AP3 kids, your philosophy kids, Writers Week monologue show, and NEQA as a whole. NEQA is very lucky to have you, and you definitely go above and beyond in your job and outside of your job.
Thank you, Mr. Rossi, for actually caring about us more than just the test itself and helping us through the test as part of our growth in English. Have a good summer.
I wrote you a quick song called My English Teacher to express my gratitude, and I hope you enjoy it.
Junior year, I had an English teacher. With his words, he would paint us pictures. My teacher was a well-known culprit for loving trinkets like finger puppets. His class was weird, but weird in the best way, and at the end of the day, it's quite easy to say thank you, oh thank you, for all the care that you gave. Thank you, oh thank you, for the lessons that you engraved. To be true, to be kind, that everyone deserves a right to say their mind, and that life is more than it seems, expressed through novels or just through memes. Thank you for stories and your ceiling quotes and your food hook and your passion and your fun, and for teaching us that this last line was a polysyndeton. Most of all, out of all the things we could thank you for, is your best feature. Thank you for being a teacher.